Hello and welcome to Sports Diary with me, Sheena Kaur. Aiming to complete the World Test Championship cycle and host the final in June as per schedule, the ICC is contemplating splitting points for all those WTC bilateral series that had to be postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The matter is likely to come up for discussion at its cricket committee meeting next month. Here are all the details. According to the website, while one of the options is splitting points, the other feasible option could be considering the points for only those matches that will be actually be played by the end of March 2021. Based on those matches till March, the final positions on the points table could be computed based on the percentages of the points the teams have won from the matches that they have contested. As of now, each series carries 120 points, and depending on the number of matches, 2, 3, 4 or 5, the points are distributed. For a 2-test series, the winner gets 60 per match and 30 for a draw. For a 3-match series, it is 40 and 20 for win and draw. For a 4-match number, it is 30 and 15, while for a maximum of 5-game event, it would be 24 and 12 points. A significant number of tests have been postponed this year because of the pandemic. In many cases, it isn't clear when they might be rescheduled to, let alone whether they can be squeezed in without the WTC league cycle, which concludes at the end of March 21, the website reported. The point split system that they are mulling will be distributing 1/3 of the total point for the postponed series. Splitting the points would be within the regulations as they stand, whereby all tests in the cycle that can't be played are deemed draws. In this scenario, both sides receive 1/3 of the points available for a test. Basing it on percentages of points played for would require a tweak to the existing regulations, the website further added. If you like the videos above, do like, share and subscribe Sports Diary.